بسم اللہ الرحمن الرحیم. ریسپیکٹڈ ہیلتھ منسٹر، ایڈوائزر آن ہیلتھ ڈاکٹر پلیتا، ریپریزنٹیٹیو آف WHO ان پاکستان، ریپریزنٹیٹیو آف ڈیولپمنٹ پارٹنرز، ہیلتھ مینیجرز، پروونشل سیکرٹریز، لیڈیز اینڈ جینٹل مین، السلام علیکم. It is a great privilege for me to inaugurate the International Conference on Dengue Prevention and Control 2020 here in Lahore. Pakistan witnessed its first epidemic in 1994. Punjab was hit by its first major breakout in 2011. This resulted in more than 20,000 confirmed cases with 352 deaths. Since then, the mers has remained endemic in the population. In 2019, this disease affected all 36 districts of Punjab. Rawalpindi is in previous years remained the most affected area. The government of the Punjab was prepared as a spike year had been predicted all around the world. Our ultimate goal was to prevent loss of human life. In that, we remained fairly successful. Since I visited each district of the Punjab to ensure the adequate measures were being taken, I witnessed firsthand untiring effort of the Health Minister, Madam Yasmeen Rashid, an advisor on health and Secretary Primary Health Care, and district and provincial governments and our political representatives who work day and night. It is the role of political leadership to provide moral, financial and administrative support to ensure the health and safety of citizens, but it is the public officer holders who are responsible for effective and efficient implementation. Advocacy and social mobilization, and that my team has done very well. The vision of this government goes beyond firefighting and stopgap solutions. The goal is to have healthy and productive nations in the emerging new Pakistan. This conference was organized keeping in the mind we want to engage all of you to take input from most educated minds in this field and adopt the best practices. We believe the proactive approach will help us make better use of our resources to minimize the negative health and socio-economic impact of dengue. I am sure this conference will prove to be a game changer in addressing this disease. With that, I welcome you all to provide your valuable contribution. At last, I thank you all the participants. Pakistan, Zindabad.